you to look your partner in the eye. I want you to ask him. Ask him. Go ahead. Do you want to funk? What? Come on.
If you want to funk, let me show you how. Do you want to funk with me?
Morgan, we're having a great time. So happy to be here. Congratulations. And happy birthday also.
Oh, that's right. Happy birthday tomorrow. We're so happy to be here. It's been 13 wonderful years of knowing you and you welcoming us to the community as friends. So happy birthday and mazel tov on your bat mitzvah.
And you did a great job on the piano.
Morgan, first of all, I want to say we know this will not make the final cut of the DVD. So hopefully you hear this at some point in the video office of the hours of tape before it gets cut down to what you actually use. But we just want to say you did a great job. You're a special girl. You know, I was almost crying when Mike was giving his toast tonight. And you did just a tremendous, tremendous job. And you are, you know, a truly outstanding girl.
Morgan, happy birthday. We love you. Next year, M&M party again.
Hi, Morgan. It's Mitch and Linda. You were magnificent today. We're very proud of you. We're very proud to know you. You're a special young lady. Your mom and dad are special people, as well as your brother. But you actually shine beyond shining today. And I hear you talking to your father on the phone every day. And the love that you have in your heart and care for people will go a long way in your life. I'm proud to know you. I only wish you good things in life. Mazel tov.
Hey, Morgan, you did a magnificent job. We were so touched and so thrilled to share this with you. You are such a beautiful young woman. Your family is so wonderful, and thank you for having us, being a part of it with you. Thank you.
Morgan, what a great, great, wonderful party. You did such a beautiful job. Guys, I can't believe that this is such a wonderful event. Michael, I didn't know you were a disco dancer. God bless and mazel tov.
Morgan, we're so proud to be here with you tonight. You are so poised and so wonderful. I know how proud everyone is of you. This is a great time for you in your life, and we're so thrilled to be sharing it with you.
Morgan, big mazel tov. You were great today. And you have such a little maturity to a 13-year-old. You know, it's really very nice to see in today's world somebody who has a real focus on what's going on. So again, mazel tov, and Anita and I love you. So mazel tov.
Morgan, congratulations, sweetheart. I wrote it on your card when I responded. I wrote it on your card tonight. I don't want to repeat myself, but you are something special. We've always loved you. We'll always love you. I love watching you grow up. You're a beautiful girl, and your parents are beautiful, beautiful people. They have put their heart and soul into you, and it shows. Keep it up. Stay true to yourself, and you will have a great life. I love you. Bye.
Morgan, you know how much we love you. I love talking to you on the telephone. I love when we just laugh about stupid things. We were so proud of you today. You did the most wonderful job. Jonathan loves you. Jenny loves you. Melissa loves you. And even though we're related, we don't even really need to be related. You look beautiful tonight, and it's the best party, and mazel tov. I love you.
Morgan, you rock.
Hey, Morgan, we love you. What a great bas mitzvah. We're so proud of you. And you know, we always have a home for you in Florida. We love you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sleep on it.